Okay, whatever. You want a knife too? No, oh, that's a flashbang. Great. I'm just gonna go ahead and go. Alright. Gunpowder large? Can we just...
Ooh!
Combine. Well, I'm not gonna complain about not having ammo now. Jesus. Ooh, a grenade. Do not mind if I do. Come on. Yeah. I already know. It's that fill puzzle. Destroy plant 43. How do we do that? Oh. Oh, shit. I don't have a... Well, at least I can get in here. Bye! Need to back his ass up. That's it. Keep on fucking going. Alright. Okay. Stay down. Oh my god, dude, come on! Oh, this fucking game. Alright, fuck it, cheesing it. Bye, blind ass motherfuckers. Excuse me? Alright, cool. Needed that. Ma'am. Gonna need you to calm down. Thank you. This'll make magnum ammo, right? Yes. Good. What I needed. Alright, and now we have to go back down there with all those goddamn liquors. I'm not worried about the plants. So I'm gonna put this up. No, actually, no, I won't. Do I seriously not need this anymore? I mean, I've been carrying this bitch for a minute now. Better have it and not need it, and need it and not have it, though. But I can't think of I can't recall a moment of where I need this. Trying to get all the magnum ammo. I think I'm playing. Alright, and then we'll store like half of this. Yeah, there we go. I feel much better about that. There we go. Yeah, I feel a little bit better about that. We got them damn liquors down there too. Alright, but we got the modulator, so we're fine. For now. Question is, should I go back? Use the modulator. I'm gonna go back and go use this. Right, because I only needed... tune it to muff. Cool. Alright. Is that still tuned? Yeah, still tune. Okay, cool. I'm gonna just do this now, so I don't have to run all the way back through there again later, but I think I might have to anyway, right? Maybe? Could be something I need, like storage. I think that's what it is, actually. My good old hip holster. Didn't I completely, like, wreck this guy? I did. Ah, the last hip pouch. Alright, good. I have all the storage. He's a genius, a god. He will not die. Okay, Wesker. No, goodbye. Recording for an hour? Does not feel like it. It's probably because he moves slow as dog shit. Probably doesn't help that I'm carrying all this heavy stuff. Alright. We don't need to go back that way. We do, on the other hand, need to go back down here. Yeah, fuck you. Goodbye. Thank you, fuck you, bye. Nope. Bye. No, goodbye. Alright. Where's the other one? Come on! He's over here some fucking where. I know he is. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, what is this? Murph. What the fuck? Damn it, I was gonna save the grenade! Alright, where is that son of a bitch? I got something for you, motherfucker. Ah, okay. Alright. Alright. That was fair, that was fair. What? Off. Oh, I guess that knife is gone. Okay, then. Got another one. Ah. Could definitely use that. What the hell? Good thing I was heading to a save room. Jesus. I'm out of shotgun shells, so. And I need a healing item. What am I doing in here? Exactly. Was this just a safe room from all the bullshit? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. That's two liquors dead. One zombie, more or less out of commission. I think I'm in here for the sample.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have...
I do. Mm-hmm. Plant 43? Okay.
New messages.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Shut up, Leon. You big baby. I don't have the thing. What in the actual fuck? I don't know. I don't have it. Oh. Maybe. No, that's just gunpowder. What the fuck? I went through all this and I don't have the thing? Oh yeah, this is where I'm supposed to bring... Oh yeah, this is where I'm supposed to bring it. Well... Yeah, you shut that shit up. Ooh, the Steel Boys? Hell yeah, give me those. Alright, where haven't I been? That's the question. Low temp testing. Cooling system. No shit. Oh, what am I doing? Did you see where I went? Greenhouse control room. Drug testing lab. Solution sprinkler system. Oh, damn it! God damn it, that's right. I didn't grab the solution. I forgot to just walk up to the damn thing and use it. What are you doing? I just skate past you? Cool. Alright. Funny thing is, I just walked through this whole thing and cleared this whole thing out already.
Dispensing solution now.
Yeah. I forgot. I was wondering. I was like, I know I was supposed to look at something first, and then it does it. And I was like, well, that's stupid. There we go. So we have access to all of this place here. Except for, like, level 3 and the obvious big level 4. Alright, so let's put this in here. And make the fluid.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Yeah. What was it? Fill. And then flip. Flip. Fill. So. And flip. No, I had it right. It's right here. It's this one. Oh, that was too much. Damn it. Put this back in here. Put the larger amount and the smaller amount. Okay. And that's at half now. Obviously, if I put that in that one, then... What was I doing? Why was I doing it? Shit, I did it again. What are you doing? At half again. Why do I keep doing this? Because it's only supposed to be a little bit. I had the solution. I literally just had it in the grasp of my goddamn hand. I literally had it. I had it. I fucked it up. Okay. Now it's back at half again. Here we go. Damn. All right. So now we gotta cool it or chill it. That asshole behind me was gonna get up. We don't got time for his shit. Fuck, there's three of them? Realize I didn't have shotgun ammo like that to be blast at him, but made me feel better. I don't give a shit, it's not a liquor, so. As long as it's not one of those fucking things, then we're good. Incidentally, this wind up being really convenient that I completely forgot about the solution. And then we just run back that way, and
cooling sequence in progress.
We put it in the sprinkling system, kill plant 42, and then we're good to go. That'll do something for us. Can't remember what, though. Okay.
Cooling complete.
We're done. Thought she was gonna get up. Alright, so now let's go back up these damn stairs. Yeah, I'm actually not even disappointed about like how this went. This worked out really well. Because that way, I can just make a couple of trips back and forth. I am not fucking worried about you guys.
Dispensing solution now.
There we go. There's our level 3 key card.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
Oh no.
Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to dispense. Very measures.
What? No! No!
Shit!
Ooh!
Him again?
What the hell is he doing down here? Holy shit! No, I am gone. God damn it! I don't have anything. I don't have anything. Am I dead? Okay. Okay, no, so they just straight game over me. Alrighty. No, I don't want to be on assisted mode. Oh my god. I don't think I've ever been grabbed by them. Yeah, sub-weapons are your only hope, and I don't have any because I used my knife on one already. Oh, okay. That's right before I put the solution in. Yo, Mr. X was on it!
That did the trick.
No, no. think I got time to be sitting here fucking with you. No, get to the fucking computer, Leon. What? I mean, I'm safe for right now. For right now, I'm safe. Lightning Hawk. First aid. I don't have any sub-weapons. Wait. Yeah, I really don't have any sub-weapons. Alright, we're done with this spot. Level 3!
Hopefully the G-sample's up here.
You know, he was right on our ass. Oh, that's cool. Us. Oh. I love that thing. It's so funny sounding. And that's served out its purpose. That's it. Let's check out this cassette tape. Shit.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Martinez fucked him up.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. We're in, sir. We had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Move.
Martinez fucked you up. God damn. No remorse. Yes, Leon. Don't care. Your lore means nothing to me. Oh, hello. Hmm.